burns, so scared of his return that I can't sleep tonight in this hospital light. What you call a tragedy is just another day to me, for my heart beats with fear as his footsteps draw near. The life I'm meant to lead won't slip away from me. 'Cause this time is the last time.
Tell us a little bit about your past relationships.
Well, I had a relationship that lasted 22 years and it was very abusive. I had been beaten up, I had been shot at, I had even been beaten up with a shopping cart and comatose twice from it.
When did the things start to turn for the worst in your relationship?
Right after we got married. It was not bad the first 2 years, but once we got married, then he started becoming very abusive.
What made you stay?
Because I thought I could change him, and I had four children from him at the time, and I thought I could change him.
How did the relationship affect you in the long term?
It made me very scared to be open with other people. I was afraid, all the things that he told me and everything, I was afraid to have relationships again. And it made me even scared of people, crowds or anything like that, because I didn't know who would be like that in the crowds. And I've had enough. You break me as I bleed. You just say you're sorry. You call this love, but this time your lies are not enough. This time there's nothing left of this. Your whispered words and empty threats ripple away the seas of what I thought this would be. The last thread has come undone to reveal what I've become. Another victim of poison love. I've been afraid for years, but that
and I fell in love quick, and my daddy tried to tell me things wouldn't stick, but the next thing you know I'm down on the floor, hands wrapped around my neck, I couldn't breathe no more. Mama crying on the phone, hearing everything, but when she asked I knew I couldn't tell her anything. What kind of woman would she think that I was if she knew the way he beat me and the things that he had done? The first time you said, I'm sorry, babe, you're gonna stay. The eighth time, Nikki helped me pack and run away. You chased the van and I remember I could hear your cries. You told me, baby, if you love me, look into my eyes. Well, when I was looking through the glass, the only thing that I could think was that I wish she'd hit the gas. And then I thought of everything I said that night. Every time you raised your hand and every time you picked a fight, just beat me. I ain't pretty less, I got a black eye. Beat me, I'm sorry, baby, next time I won't cry. Beat me, everything is my fault, I'm to blame. Beat me, I'll try to wear these scars proud, no shame. Beat me, another tear drop on the floor. Just beat me, another face slammed into a door.